Happy Sunday, 7 something in the morning. And of course, I am downtown dropping my kid off. Such a good week for both of us. It has been. Gosh, it's been doing a lot of amazing things, even through the rough time, you know, our family has been having. But it's in those rough times, just like how I look rough, in those rough times, or in these rough times, God does his best work. When you think things are just like over, when you think things are in a space that things can't get better and things are only getting worse, that's where God does his best work. It doesn't mean that God's going to fix the things that are going on. He could be fixing the things that's within ourselves. A lot of people get miracles screwed up, I think, sometimes. Yes, how we've been taught and what we've read about, a miracle is when he rose Lazarus from the dead, things like that. Yes, we know that's the average miracle, but no one thinks about the miracle happening, not in the situation, but to the person who's in the situation. He doesn't always make sure the cake turns out right, but he makes sure the baker turns out right. You know, the baker, the cook, whatever analogy you want to use. So I've been holding on to that in my own current situation, and it's been helping me. In our drive this morning, dropping Jared off, who's doing 4 church services today. It's like, but I love it because he loves it. Jared, sometimes he'll have moments and he'll be crying. He's like, Mom, I just want to go to school, work, and be in church. I wish I could work. Well, he does work for the church, but he wants to just be in church like all day. I mean, all day. He doesn't care if he's not singing or if he's not on the drums. He will fold programs. He will mop the floor. He just wants to be in the house of the Lord, and that is so spiritually yummy. Ooh, bright sun, bright sun. Good morning, Jesus. Yeah. Oh my Lord, that is, oh Jesus. That is like super duper duper bright. Let me see. Well, on that note, happy Sunday. Get up and go to church. Doesn't matter what service you choose to go to. Get up and acknowledge the one who has created and allowed everything to happen in your life. All the blessings that you have and you are enjoying. Why not get up and go fellowship with other saints? We feel the same way. Okay, which way? I cannot see. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Alright, Yens. Have a fantabulous Sunday. And yeah, I'll be back later.